Today in this video, we will learn about what is FFMPEG hosting, how to check whether FFMPEG is enabled in my server or not. If you want to check whether it is enabled or not, go to File Manager section inside cPanel and then go inside public_HTML and create a test.php file. Now, edit this file and write a code in this file. This code is also given in the description box. Now you can access the file test.php from outside. It shows FFMPEG is enabled.